Hey, what's up, my friend? My name is Nick Araplis, and if you're on this video, it probably means that you're looking for way to make money with PayPal using the internet, obviously. So that's exactly what I'll be getting into. In fact, I'll be sharing with you the two most important things that you really need to understand and conceptualize if you are serious about doing this type of stuff. Before we do go ahead and get started, I'd just like to let you know that I have a free video training that goes into far more detail about this whole stuff about making money with PayPal. So if you'd like to check that out, you can head over to mentorwithnick.com. That is mentorwithnick.com. The link is in the video description. But without further ado, let's get into this information about making money with PayPal. So obviously PayPal is a money processor, a payment processor for a wide variety of different things online. I mean, you can simply just send people money using the PayPal. It's basically just like an online wallet. I guess that's a good way to describe it. So how do we really make money with PayPal? So it's not, we're not necessarily like you, we're not, PayPal isn't the reason we're making money. It's just a source and a tool allowing us to collect payments. That's really what it comes down to. Now, I talk a lot about different ways on how to make money online, but by far my favorite and most effective one that I've been using for the last 5-6 years, and a lot of my students and other people I know are using what's called is internet marketing, and even further, email marketing. So basically what this consists of is you're building an audience, and it doesn't really matter what kind of audience. It can be any type of category, any type of niche, whether that's fitness, weight loss, dating advice, internet marketing, you know, you name it, cooking, gardening, it doesn't really matter. Whatever you're passionate about, whatever you like, you can build a business around it. So what you do is you build an audience, and then you monetize that audience by helping them. So if people are interested in losing weight, they're interested in fat loss, and you're building your audience around that, you send them information that's going to help them with losing weight, and even further, you send them to different offers and different pages and different products and services that are going to help them even more when they purchase those particular offers or products or services. And the cool thing is, you don't actually have, it doesn't have to be your products or services or anything like that. I mean, they can, and that can be definitely profitable, especially down the road when you get a little bit more advanced to this stuff. But especially when you're just starting out, you can send all these people, your audience, to offers and products and services that are other people's. And then when you send them to these offers, they purchase, you make a percentage of the commission. The person that owns the product or service earns a portion of that commission, and then you earn a portion of the commission because you sent them to it. So it's very, very simple, and one of the best means to do this is with email, like I said before. So what you do, you build your audience within an email list, and then you continually email them cool information, you know, articles, videos, whatever. And again, it doesn't have to be your kind of stuff, or it doesn't have to be your stuff. You can send them to different, you know, things that other people have created. And then again, when they start purchasing, then you start making money. So it's a very, very simple an effective way to start making money online, especially using PayPal, because what's cool is a lot of these networks that we use, they use PayPal. So basically people purchase it and then it's directly sent to your PayPal address. So really cool stuff, and you can do this from anywhere in the world. As long as you have a laptop and an internet connection, you can do this from anywhere. That's the beauty of it. So it gives you time freedom, not just financial freedom, especially if you continue to work harder and harder and, you know, really grow it. So thanks for watching this video. Hopefully it helped you out a little bit. Again, if you'd like to check out our free video training that goes into, you know, nitty gritty details, you know, over the shoulder type thing, showing you exactly how to build your audience, all that kind of stuff, head on over to mentorwithnick.com, mentorwithnick.com. The link is in the video description. But thank you for watching this video. Make sure and subscribe, hit the like button if you like this video, and you know, connect with me on social media, you know, Facebook, Instagram, all that kind of stuff. All the links will be down below. But again, thank you for watching this video. Look forward to talking to you real soon.